guys, and welcome to week 7 of Division 2 of Blitz League. This is Brian with Undead Empire Gaming, and yeah, let's check our messages.
Tony Forbes was on TV last night talking shit about our team and acting like he's unbreakable. Well, no one is unbreakable, and you're going to prove it. I want that bastard carried off the field on a stretcher.
Trainer. Alright, let's see how beefy. He's pretty much max tackle. Payne doesn't really get that much play, so. Get those hands up. Yeah, fuck it, let's do kicking. Snow.
Hello,
nice.
Everybody. Thanks
for. First and 30 for the offense.
That we do.
All right.
That's how we start.
We're on the march here. Let's try and keep them off.
Oh.
And he's sacked.
Damn, man. My bad.
The O-line just did not handle their assignments on that play. On the pass, that was an impressive strike.
Yeah.
And the offense begins their series.
Oh!
It's plays like that that have made this guy a sensation. First down for the offense. Quarterback goes down hard. So at the end of one quarter of play, Sacramento leads by 8. And he's dropped.
Hey, somebody ought to come on here and clean this shit up.
There was nothing he could do to avoid that, I'm afraid. A try for the field goal.
Wow!
So the offense begins. And he's in, touchdown. Coaches on just yards after the catch, and that one right there shows you what they're talking about.
No, son of a bitch. Better be a fucking fumble. That was a stupid fucking mistake.
And the offense begins their series. That's an incomplete pass.
What?
First and 30 for the offense. Needed to be. And the extra point is good.
Okay. So their kicker can do dirty hits, but mine can't. That's cool.
First down for the offense. That only a select few guys in this league can really make. Simply spectacular. Offense looking to score here. It's intercepted. You never want to make excuses, but the offense couldn't have had an easy time of it with these fans on them constantly. Really can mess up your concentration. And so the offense begins.
Shoulders messed up.
Hold on a second, buddy. Let's have a look at you.
Hey, try not to flex the arm.
It's nothing I ain't dealt with.
First and 30 for the offense. And down he goes. This defense has been doing serious damage behind the line of scrimmage.
You shouldn't be able to.
Has really been underwhelmed.
That's fucking retarded.
When he finds himself on the turf every play. And with one half gone, Sacramento leads by six. And the offense begins their series. Getting from his line.
this situation, you put the ball in your best player's hands and you go for it. Interesting call. And the offense begins their series.
292. Oh my God!
A game ball should be handed out to everyone in the stands for that play. And so, with three quarters gone, Sacramento leads by 14. And that's a sack. And down he goes again. To pass, pressure. Offensive series.
Hold on to that shit. What?
And Minnesota.
Oh my God.
The weather contributed to that turnover. And so the offense begins. Once again, the deep bursts into the backfield. I'm sure the quarterback is thinking this is getting a little old. Gets the ball back and they'll try to run some time. Touchdown! And Sacramento increases their lead. For the offense. Ball at about the 24.
Bye-bye.
We're going to want to x-ray this.
their series.
Ah, Jesus.
Sacramento comes away victorious.
Alrighty, guys, that clinches us for the Division II Championship in terms of playing in it. So, yeah, we got the next three games free, so that's pretty nice. But, yeah, let's see how this comes about in the next couple episodes. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll catch you then.